another area very important will be education. We all want our children to be educated. Kan? We want the best for our children. Yeah? But that is important, education. And we are happy, of course, now Chief Minister have made that decision. English will be the second official language for Sarawak government. And he is saying, yes, we would like to have English in our school, to be taught in our school. Emphasize more in English as well. Bahasa Malaysia, our national language, is important because it's our national language. Yeah, it's important. But yeah, what we are saying is English is equally important. They should go parallel. We will want our children to be global. We want our children to be able to go into international arena to compete with the best in the world. And our people are smart enough. We can cope. One language, two languages, three languages, yes. We can. Yeah? And therefore, English is important. When we have that English as a medium of instruction in the school as well, it opens up better opportunities, bigger opportunity for our children. You give them time, they will excel. So this is important. Yeah? So education is important. After education, of course, then we want to be healthy. The lifestyle, the healthcare, all these are equally important. All this is also important. For Miri, of course, we look at what needs to be done for Miri.